And they have stormed the house of the former managing director of NDDC, joining them. Such a cute problem. I was able to speak to her. She said, this is a problem. She asked that she can't come down because over 50 armed policemen has surrounded the house, broke the gates and doors, where they could not get entrance to her main room. I was to travel to, and I said, okay, I cannot be here. I see a reverse daughter, the citizen, to be harassed and molested that way. If she has committed any offense, normally you have to invite her. And she had to go and answer. Like I said before, I'm not interested. Joining is not a member of PDP. Joining is an ardent supporter of Buhari opposition. But for me, is a reverse citizen and I owe everything to protect every citizen of River State. So it's not on party affiliation. I'm not interested in that. Now, I have to drive to the area and see over 50 policemen to take a woman, as if she's a common criminal. If you have any allegation against her, invite her to come. You know, I will not be, that's what I've told the police. They said before the, if anybody has come, 4 a.m. to this morning, a woman, you go and storm her house, she's not a common criminal, because of the investigation going on in NDC. And like I've said, we're not interested. We will not support any crime or corruption in NDC. But everything must have procedures for you to do it. And I don't know who is involved. I don't know who is interested. However, nobody should push the United States to the point that where I was okay, and not be said, you know, because we came out to say, we protect our daughter. We protect every citizen, not even herself. Not even herself. Everybody who's a citizen, who's an individual River State, will protect the person. Unfortunate. I cry for this country. The way things are going on, I cry for this country. You don't have a warrant of arrest? You stomp to somebody's house? And, no, you, in fact, as I speak to you, I spoke with CP. CP told me it was not aware. So tell me how something will happen in the state. She'll be not aware. They say the IG's monitoring. I spoke to Dr. John Nunieh. And from what I got, even the IG is not even aware, I'm assuming. They say not aware. What kind of country are we in? For me, if there's any crime or against Dr. John Nunieh, I will not back. I will not. She's not in my party. She, even if you say, who is the Buharis in this state, it's genuine. If you say, who is the one who is carrying Buhari, it's genuine. So, for me, I shouldn't even support her. But she's a river daughter. She's a river citizen. You cannot kill her. I don't know who's responsible, but whoever is responsible should know that you don't take River State for granted. We'll fight back. And we made a statement last time that nobody do whatever we are doing, but don't kill our daughter. Now, for what has happened now. And I want to tell you that River State is fully out. Anybody, I want to speak directly now. Anybody who's responsible for this abduction, kidnapping of our daughter. Enough is enough. I feel return to arrest. It's abduction, kidnapping. I mean, under a civilized society, you invite her. Can you come and answer this and this and that? Not to go for him. Break her. I think she's a common criminal. It's not allowed. It's not allowed. And I'm sure that President Buhari is not aware. President Buhari is not aware. I'm sure President Buhari is not aware of this. And now they have pushed us to the point that would. And I want to tell, and what I would tell my colleague, the governor of Akwaibo, if there's any Akwaibo person that's responsible for this, please call the person to order. All the Niger Delta states, if they have a hand, they should call their people to order. On those states, Bayelsa, Cross River, Edo, Akwa Ibom, Delta, they should leave our daughter alone. She's no longer the MD of Nigeria. It's enough. We're not complaining. But the way things are going now is that everybody wants to destroy River State. And we will not accept it. So, what has happened today is a disgrace. It's a disgrace. A woman, he stormed to her house, 4 a.m., broke her security doors, assuming they were able to take her. Who knows what would have happened? If not that I got this SOS, who knows what would have happened to her? And then she dies tomorrow, police say they're investigating the matter. And I just say it's not aware. I went there personally by myself to see. They said the IG monitoring unit. That's what they said. And IG monitoring unit has taken over the responsibility of crime in the state. The CP is not aware. As he said, CP told me it's not aware. CP says it's not aware. So, I can't believe what's happening in the country. Mr. President must know, Mr. President should hear that the country is, what is going on now, innocent people will die, they will kill them. They say, oh, they committed social crime. It's unfortunate. It's unfortunate. And I will not take it. I will not. Nobody in River State, River citizen, should be killed for whatever. Let the process be followed. But she's supposed to testify today in the House of Reps. So why would it be that today should be arrested? She's supposed to testify today. Now, today, she's to be arrested. That's the way we do our own democracy. A woman, not a man, a woman. That we're supposed to protect women. Our country, we're supposed to protect women. Now, see what is happening. Women don't have protection, nothing. And we're talking. But let nobody take the life of any reverse person. As a governor, I will not accept it. As a governor, nobody should disgrace any reverse person. I've now come out to say, enough is enough. I won't take it any longer. I swore to oath that I will protect and defend the lives of everybody in reverse. So it does not matter the party belongs to. I'm not interested. it belongs to PDP, the APC, Labour, everybody have a duty to protect their lives. But what has happened today shows that there's a problem in the country. And this using of police to do job that is not allowed by law. No, we will not agree. IGC is not aware. CBC is not aware. So who's aware? Can you come to a state to arrest that kind of level, a person of that level? Can you do that without IG, CP, not being aware, and you're sending IG monitoring team? Did it last time to a judge? 2 a.m. by SSS. Now they've done it again to a river scene, 4 a.m. I went there personally. I have no regret about it. If anybody likes to shoot me, they can kill me. It doesn't matter. But it's my duty. I went personally. I am not saying as I have to. I stopped my travel. I said, I went there personally. They can tell their people to kill me. It doesn't matter. But I owe a duty to every reverse person to protect their lives.